poplar trees. Blood on the leaves.
I just need to clear my mind now. It's been racing since the summertime.
Please.
Now I'm holding down the summer now.
Please.
And all I want is what I can't buy now.
Blood on the leaves.
Cause I ain't got the money on me right now. And I told you to wait.
Please.
Yeah, I told you to wait.
Please.
So I'ma need a little more time now.
Blood on the leaves.
Cause I ain't got the money on me right now. And I thought you could wait.
Please.
Yeah, I thought you could wait.
Please.
These bitches surrounding me.
Bodies.
Oh, want something now, man. Then they talk about me.
Please.
Would be lost without me. We could have been
Bang.
Somebody.
Bang.
Thought you'd be different about it. Now
tree.
I know you're not it.
From the poplar tree.
So let's get on with it. We could have been somebody. Said you had to tell somebody. Let's take it back to the first party. When you tried your first smile, it came out of your body.
What it is, man, it's Cone Gang versus Keiko. It's God Lee, man. You already know what I came to do. Gotcha. Keiko up, let's get it. I said, yo, CG, no, I resigned from the 9, but don't think that I ain't still packing. Cause it was like I had gonorrhea, but the medication didn't work. Cause after I peeled off, dog, I was still clapping. So what did you think would happen actually? Wait, think to your head, fuck your thoughts, you're effed. Actually, cause action speaking your whole team, action's weak. So now you gotta watch our Coon Gang versus Keiko. We about to kill your whole faculty, wait. I know you didn't get it, you're effed. Actually, meaning this is factually killing your whole faculty. Like think Effortless Vic versus me in our video battle. The irony of scrubbing some scrubs. Where you are, what you wear. But on top of that, you gotta be in with two jobs who take care of your child and feed you. But quick to pump out your text and hashtag, I gotta be in with two jobs, nigga. I don't need this. But now, nigga, she don't need you. Plus, you fuck with KTO. Is that your partner with the pound who roll around with it? Cool, well, peep the scheme. Once I put that K to his T, shot to his stomach, think Thomas out here get around in it. Woo. But fuck it. My demon mode ain't done with. Kenny, now the only question is, can he bring up to your whole family? At least says that's a 10-4. Cause whatever my pen wrote, don't leave your chin broke. Then I'll be at your family reunion ready to raise the can to hit up your kin. But it ain't Kenny trying to keep in contact with his kinfolk. Woo! Which leads me to Josh. Wait. Nigga, why we ain't battling? Boy, you suck to me, the irony. A nigga to run around saying he the most duck to turn around and start ducking me. So Gino, take up for him. But here's my warning to let you know who you dealing with. If I hear the sound, Juh, you'll get around. So it's best you shush it before you and Josh be in some shit. Wait. Juh, J, round, O, shush, S, H, it, shit. Boy, I'm cold. But let's get back to Gino. Is he a Gino? Do he keep it Gino? Plus, he broken. What the fuck you mean? So why you claim you real or keep it 1,000 without any type of real G in your jeans? Plus, you call yourself the truth. That's how I know you wait. Think Paul Pierce, how you will see a trade before you see this quarterback or flip that. You know our friend could lie and connive just to stab you in the back. But nigga, I ain't lying when I tell you then you learn from Paul Pierce by telling or calling yourself the truth could still get you stabbed in the back. So nigga, these are all facts. This battle, I can't take a L in cause I just exposed this man. It's whack. I twist his cap. Send shots, nigga. But if I send him back, headshot, you'll be able to open his face from the side like the alien from Man in Black. My team is strapped. And remember on that CC how you was talking about you was gonna kill Lee? Well, now they ready to let them shots at you. Cause for trying to steal my buzz over the radio with offensive lines. Well, now you finna get pumped to the back like OG Bobby Sun in South Central. God tier boy, God, nigga. Fuck out of here. Can't go up out.
Why? Gino the Truth, CNC Coon Gang. I don't know why I'm doing this. I said, yo. Before I get the meme flip schemes, metaphors, and bars that set me apart from them, there's something that I need to address, so let me talk to him. PG Powell. I call you that because that's where you remain stuck. You could face a top tier and win, yet nobody gives a fuck. I solidified mine while you still fight for no spot. So watch the hero win with dope arms. That'll make you embrace this shot. He's in his room right now. Like, this is for all the top tiers that never gave me a look. This is for all the times that Courtney told me to cook. This is for all the shit in Barfest that I ever took. But these lines will be ending around. It's like I'm talking through a comic book. So you got the Glock and boot and spot and shoot. Typical PG ABC shit sounding like Dr. Seuss. So listen here, you fucking queer. After what I do to you, you better hope that you're Dr. Seuss. You ain't no thug, nigga. To me, you's a bitch fan. The way you obsessed with Court, I would have thought you was Swim fan. I'll treat you like Dino. You can get stomped by a Tim or get choked by a hip, man. I ain't even done with the flip. Cause shit could get gory when I run up in your house and I hear the first name being mentioned. Then I'm shooting whatever Dorian. I can't stand Lee. So I'll be his rival DC to make him famous. It's funny how they got Superman to show y'all what the lowest lane is. Fuck you, Court. And whoever helped you with this shit. Damn, I hate y'all. Hey, y'all, have I forsaked y'all? This is like comparing Yellow Cake and Napalm to Jake from State Farm. My Texas crew fucked your bitch. So she don't want you no more. My nigga Ty beat first. Yet you still haven't settled the score. Because with you, she always fell down. So we felt bad for the whore. Imagine if it was me and my depressor. She won't be sad no more. You try to play my coon niggas like they fucking whack. As a matter of fact, who's your OG in your city? Nigga Hoodie Black? You don't dump, nigga. You been a waste of Keiko space. Your punches ain't even compact or even land straight. Wait. Those were bars I'm not willing to look past. Dump, bin, waste, compactor. That only goes to show you that you've been trash. I'll come through your city too deep with the pound two. I got a down crew that'll take everything you got and ask what's popping, dude. Then we'll celebrate with your ice cream and possessions. In other words, we'll bask in robbing you. Fuck you. Fuck your moms. Fuck the siblings that were raised with you. Fuck your pops. Fuck your grandparents. And fuck everybody and the dumb bitch that lays with you. Tell them to pray for you. Because you unloyal and you remind me of Dipset. Because everything will change when that 50 spitting on stage with you. So shut the fuck up when grown man speaking. Beating me, that's a dub. More like the gentleman's club. Cause I could strip you from a win with them Bucks. No matter what Cardi B in. You can't compare me, man. You don't get that shit, rookie. Tom, fuck out of here.